Unless you want to die.
I suggest.
Three, two,
mine now!
You need some blood, huh? Sorry, you wouldn't like mine. Huh.
Fried blood and gutter.
Guess that explains how the pools down there get filled. If I follow these grooves, when in doubt, smack the family mark. Here comes the blood.
Yeah.
Crossroads. Decisions, decisions. Don't want to keep Mr. Demon King waiting. Gotta pick up the pace.
Yeah.
That should be all of them. It's been a while since I used my brain this much.
Yeah!
Man, this brings me back.
Shall we dance?
place is still standing. Demonic power was activated in me once, when Virgil lovingly jammed this through my chest. I always wondered, why did my father give me the rebellion?
Okay, what are you muttering?
Over the years, I've been stabbed and jabbed by a number of things. But who would have ever guessed?
Have you lost your mind? There's a demon to destroy! Kill yourself later! I'll help!
If the Yamato can separate man from devil, then what about the rebellion?
Wow! You are absorbing the Sparta!
Scatter under dust.
this time, and you still don't get it.
It is you who does not understand. It has begun.
Well, looks like no one's worse for wear. I'm just gonna double check.
Hey, where'd that garbage god go? What is Urizen after?
He's at the top of the Clifod.
It's the other way around, Dante. This is the lowest level of the Clifod's upper echelon. Human blood is the source of demon's power. The fruit born through the Clifod is even more dense than the blood that created it. Its power is unparalleled. Even the Almighty Mundus used it to become king of the underworld. Avid told me everything.
Yeah, well, that's a lovely story and all, but as long as we know where to find him.
Whoa, you! Are the infamous Dante. I'm Nicoletta Goldstein. Sound familiar? my grandmother is Nell Goldstein. The gunsmith that made all your fancy weapons that you got strapped back there. Yeah, there she is!
you don't much look like her.
Yeah. I got my looks from my daddy. That's about all I got from him. But based on his research, I managed to cobble this. Consider it a gift in honor of us finally meeting. Meeting.
I'll take that.
Dante. I'm gonna go too.
Why don't you sit this one out?
Oh, let you call me dead weight again? No thanks. I've got all the power I need. Right here.
You don't understand. It's not what I mean.
Let him go, Dante. Time is a luxury that we can no longer afford. We must chase after him, post-haste.
What? Does that mean you're going too?
I have a duty to see this through.
Well, that's all you had to say, Mr. Poetry. I'm gonna go my way, and you guys can go yours. Let's just say that's the best for the cause.